talk to them about when they feel comfortable. Are you, is this right? Do you feel like it should be higher, lower? And move the seat height for them. Don't just do it by your eyeball, because I think one thing that really gets students engaged is them having a say in it and not being told. Like, they don't just take the lesson, they participate in the lesson. No, this is better. No, that's better. I know with my students, I'm always mixing up the seat height in between lessons, so they have to decide where to sit. And I think they like that they're the one that knows that. I'm not the one who knows, unless it's outrageous, then of course I, you know, guide it.